Plate tectonics is a theory that the outer shell is split indeed. It's divided into several plates all over the mantle that drifts with ease.
Now I'm saying you a dumb fella, but this song is gonna educate you. Now I'm saying you a dumb fella, but this song is gonna educate you. But tectonic, tectonic plates. But tectonic, tectonic plates. But tectonic, tectonic plates. Tectonic plates.
Alfred Winner had this explanation, so they took it into consideration. He had a theory, and he said there used to be one, but now there's a ton. Pangaea was a block, I can tell by the fossils and the lots of bumps, that Pangaea was a landmass that y'all need to know about. This guy Winner said it's all about glaciation, fossils kind of fit in rock formation. Now I gotta teach y'all about it. Okay, here we go, we all gotta know what is happening with them plates. We're all on the wall, they shift around. You ain't better know that, you know why? It takes too much to teach you. From what I heard, there's no doubt the continents move, yeah. Now we're just here trying to tell you how they do that.
Now I ain't saying you a dumb fella, but this song is gonna educate ya. Now I ain't saying you a dumb fella, but this song is gonna educate ya. But tectonic, tectonic plates. But tectonic, tectonic plates.
Tectonic plates. 3 billion years ago, scientists think the plate tectonics started 3 billion ago. This is hard to believe, trust me, I get it, I know. Steve Moore spread in the theory by Harry Hess. You'll see him in the textbooks any given Monday, when the pen was metal and drove off with a Hyundai. Steve Moore spread and explains contour drift, yeah, honey. Mama comes out through open rift, yeah, honey. This crust moves away, pushing the plates to the side. And my friend, this is how the continents fly. We're telling you 3 boundaries. We're telling you 3 boundaries. Yeah, 3 boundaries. Yeah, 3 boundaries. Divergent plates move apart. Yeah. Divergent plates move together. Aren't I smart? The last boundary transform boundaries. They rub past each other with shearing. Now I ain't saying you a dumb fella.
No, I ain't saying you a dumb fella. But this song is gonna educate you. No, I ain't saying you a dumb fella. But this song is gonna educate you. But tectonic, tectonic plates. But tectonic, tectonic plates. But tectonic, tectonic plates. Tectonic plates.
And I'm saying you a dumb fellow, but you gotta know that there's convection currents in the mantle. Stuff is pushed up and things are pulled down. Old stuff flows down and then rolls up. So now you know how the Earth's continents used to be together. Now they drifted into 7. Thanks, Alfred. Through years, the seafloors have spread it. So the crust moves to the sides. The Earth's crust is broken into plates. That's nice. Convection currents in the mantle and such. But now you know how that you got this down to a science, y'all.
Tectonic, tectonic plates.
Tectonic, tectonic plates. Tectonic, tectonic plates. Tectonic, tectonic plates.